I'm so excited about this coming weekend. Here at Ginghamsburg Church, we're bringing all of our campuses together on the lawn at 10:30 for one big worship celebration. You know, celebrating the past is really about embracing God's future. So if you're anywhere in the area, I hope you can join us this weekend. Don't forget to bring a lawn chair or blanket. Hey, let's come celebrate and embrace God's future.